I'm right now with Chinese Taipei's HUNG Tzu-Hsiang, who actually just got through to the U21 Boys Singles Final. Tzu-Hsiang, really congratulations to you on the beautiful victory here today. OK, 我们还是先祝贺他获得这样的好的成绩。子祥今天其实比赛打得很艰辛，三比三的时候，最后一局也就第七局的时候，你还落后两分，对方已经是拿到了赛点，怎么样把这场比赛给啃下来的？最后就是因为前面我也是三比一领先嘛，一开始就是打的就三比接，就前面战术都用对了，然后后面接发球就是越接就是接不好，然后打到十比八的时候就是想说。
反正也接不好就放开去打，这样就拼回来。
He was saying that actually from the very beginning he was taking the lead, and also, you know, he was leading 3-1 in the first four sets. However, somehow in the rest of the game he didn't really receive well the service from the other side, and towards the end he actually was facing two match points, you know, from the opponent. So at that time, you know, the opponent has got two or have got two match points already. He actually wanted to tell himself that, you know, why don't we just give it a go? He got nothing to lose. And fortunately, he not only leveled the score, and finally he tapped out in this decider. And now he's through to the final. He's very happy, by the way. 那么这场比赛中，你觉得就是说哪一点是贯彻最最坚决的呢？
就是自己一样要上手吧，就是自己发球这两颗，就是一定要想办法自己先上手。因为接发球的话，就是他发球变化比较多，所以如果自己想上手的话，可能就是前面前几板如果要硬要控制，可能会造成自己的失误。就是自己的发球这两颗自己就要想办法先上手，这样这两颗很重要，自己发球。
Well, he mentioned that he two points or the two key points rather in this match, which enabled him to actually come out as a victor or a winner. All that actually from the very beginning he was trying so hard to utilize his good service, and more than that is of course he wanted to take an upper hand from the very beginning with his service to attack well, to start attacking as early as possible, and sure enough in the end he executed well with both actually with the both factors involved. 接下来确实打决赛哈，决赛现在这个还不知道对手是谁，但是从你的角度来讲，你觉得
明天打决赛最重要的一点是什么呢？最终应该还是心态吧，就是心态自己的摆正，就是可能打到决赛，可能自己就会想说，就是想赢啊或什么，就是不管对谁，就是自己。有没有会有想赢怕输啊？有时候也会，就有时候也可能会怕输，就打的缩手缩脚，就是自己心态的调整好，打的应该基本就发挥的还可以。
And also, Tzu-Hsiang mentioned that down the line for tomorrow's final in the U21 boys singles, he really has nothing to lose, basically. But he feels that mindset is everything. He really has to adjust his mindset to the right position in order to win the title here. 如果真的赢了这个比赛的话，你觉得是不是很肯定自己这几年来的努力和付出啊？
对啊，因为现在毕竟自己就已经也不小19了，所以这如果能拿冠军啊，就对自己的一个肯定或者自己的信心上就有很大帮助。
At the age of 19, he is saying that if he really can lift the trophy tomorrow to win the title, it is certainly a vindication or also a confirmation of his success and hard effort so far for all these years. Of course, he's only 19 years old. We certainly wish you all the best down the line, especially with your final tomorrow, HUNG Tzu-Hsiang. Thank you very much and congratulations on today's victory here. HUNG Tzu-Hsiang, who is now through to the U21 Boys Singles Final.